Wagwan, wagwan, manners and respect. Welcome aboard. Welcome to the channel. People, wanna big up on yourself. Manners pan Friday morning, yeah. Anyway, come on, sir. A whole heap of sitting and going, we have to talk about, you know, people. People right now, a whole heap of sitting and going in a dance hall, you know. Yeah, man, a whole heap of sitting and going. But what we're gonna kick it off with? Right now, Jamaica people have enough. You understand me? I want me to say we had enough, we have enough. And not only Jamaican people, you know. People right across the world had enough right now, but especially Jamaica. Because you know Jamaica is a hot country, when they really have the winter something, the everyday hot. And right now, them a curfew, the place I tell people about, say, 8 o'clock curfew and all of these things. But anyway, forget about me telling about that. I want to know see for myself. I want to know witness this firsthand in the streets. Right now, people in the parade are clip ya. This man here make the police them know exactly how him feel. You understand me? And not only how him feel, but really and truly him attack for a lot of us who don't have no vice. A lot of us who want to say these things to the police and to the government. But we're afraid for some reason, because them always come around with them gun and them big this and them. You understand me? So, this brother here really attack up the things for a lot of us, people. Pre the clip
The whole fucking world knew. But you sit down every day going like we are in that. All of it is a bunch of fucking people that think hard after one little batty boy with all intent. Then you never care what I mean. I'm not a cent. Make man America tell me to do. I'm not going to run away in blood because I'm not on the road and you're going to drive. I'm not even on the road to drive. I'm going to take one and I use my life. I'm not fucking media. Me, I never vote to one batty boy in the world. Not one of them. I don't even know them upset with the spirit within me. So our blood clot is a fucking burden. Tell them about them body thinking germs in wife that. No boy can't send me a bed. No boy. A boy can know that. They're afraid of the prime minister in the keyboard. No. Blood clot wife and kid. No boy can't send me a bed. I want to fucking tell me I want to tell him to come tell me that. I want to tell him to come drive in a jeep for me. And send people to bed. Make me see if I send me a bed. No boy from the face of the earth can't pick up my bed and say, me is ready. Tired of them, man. I want to know if I want to follow you up on the fuck with you. I want to know if I follow you up on the fuck with you. Well, mass, all of it, you don't know how to follow you. You don't know how to fight every God Almighty day. So we want to have a mass
on the
bad police that put you with gun on the list, we want to have a mass. You know, if you tell the man, you know, if you a black in a black road, because you know, if you say, when I buy one bag of pretty jeep because Corona come out, because big you no money now, tip this. So when I come so now, and when I get pretty jeep on a good now, buy a quick. You remember when one time people used to say, you know, we don't see who not kill blood clot next year. Now every night, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock when I come to the coffee place. No boy can send me no bed.
Yeah, some would have said this the prime minister right there, so, and some would have said a bag of other things, but he who knows it feels it, and he who feels it knows it. People don't know if the man attack up the truth, and they know if the man attack how a lot of people feel right now. You see me? A lot of people across the world, to be honest. You understand me? A lot of people who you can classify them as the voiceless, they really attack for a lot of people right now. But anyway, enough of that. Next up on the list. But no, you know, all see the video with the policeman get caught. Him they even get caught. We see the video with the policeman I eat up the something, right? And we all see says like the man I enjoy the something. So I don't know what I go on. It seems as if say everybody I blame the girl, and also the girl released this video with the policeman. And to be honest, we don't know that got, because the girl stepped forward and I said, rare. And I said, boy, right now, she never even did want to record the man, and the man tell her if he record the thing. And right now, she never released no video. So, she don't know how that go. But anyway, one bag of mix up, as you know already, you know, one bag of mix up. You know what we think already, we not to chat out the thing. So we're gonna just run the clip down and make you analyze this thing for yourself. I want to can't give an honest opinion about the thing because you know say it's like the hombre coming like say him lose him job over the whole thing, you know. Which most people would have said is right, but it's almost like say him lose him job and all of a sudden everybody have blamed the girl. So we not to agree with that. You understand me? But we want uno to leave for uno honest opinion in the comment section and make you know what you think. So see the voice note, yeah, listen to it and make you know what you think.
Lester, listen to me. I never sent out any video. I wouldn't do that. Me not put people life in a jeopardy, so me not mash up people life. I would not do that. Me wouldn't do that. The man don't do me nothing for me do that to the man. The man tell me if you video him. And me ask him, me say, you sure? And he say, yes, me if you video him because he like them little video something there. Right? And he said, when me video, me fi send it congi, me never send all the video to nobody else away from him. Or me send it gogi, me delete it out of my phone. Me not have it. And since now, me I get it back in my phone. Me an idiot. Me not ramp with people like that. I did not send all that video. I would not have done that to him. I would not do it. And him tell me if he video it because he like that little video something there. I ask him if he sure and he say yes, me if he video him. And him give me permission.
Yes, so people, I hate that. Me don't know if it's about that, so no tell me what I think about that. You see me the comment section wide open, so no just get busy. You understand me? Yeah. But, people, me have another voice note around here, so you know. Me have another leak voice note around here, so you know. And hey, me no know what I go on, you know, but it seems as if there's something with them policemen here eating the something. Because you see the next voice note, yeah? Channel Star, my God, me no know what he said, but people, right now, all me have to say is a disgrace, but me no go say too much, because I don't know, so me no too chat out the thing. So, what me go do is like what me normally do. Una listen to the voice note, yeah, people.
I have one video on my phone, two videos at least. For sure, all the one policeman and near more my pussy in a uniform, the man there near more my pussy, my pistol in the man, mouth in the man and near more my pussy, you know. Married man, me and tell you about police in there, port the police station, and you want to see the man and enjoy my pussy. Hey, the man suck me till me come. Me say the man for about half hour what I suck in me get and only maybe 10 or 8 minutes what a video with me do. The way me not have no come in me and the man search. And fine coming if you know me when the man done here more me if you stand up and a wall and become a weak out. Eh? Me say peace, me peace the man near me near him out and I'm straight.
People, you know, just hear that? No, make me know if me need to replay it, you know, because me I wonder if you know just hear that, you know. A matter of fact, me not replay it. Uno can't replay it because, yeah, uno can't replay it. People, you know, want to tell me say this is not a disgrace. Listen to me, man. Somebody need to look in at the police force and what really take place, you know, because something not right. People, something is not right. All me have to say is that something is not right. But anyway, people, you know, have a great day, have a wonderful Friday, have a great weekend. Make sure so you know, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell, so you know, don't miss any of my future uploads. Have a lot more in store, alright? I'm out.